Hey guys, welcome to Pro Gamer here. Today we're back with Euro Truck Simulator 2, Part 2. If you didn't see Part 1, I will leave a link in the bottom. And if you don't understand about what is going on, this is my truck. I won't spoil it too much. I'll let you watch the last episode if you didn't watch it. What I was thinking by not recording, I've been thinking about doing Minecraft series now, along with Euro Truck. I don't think I'm going to be doing Farm Sims, which is Farm Simulator 15, because I tried it out, right? And it came out crashing my recording device. I was like, why is it crashing? I was like, I don't understand why it's crashing, but at the end of the day, it's just crashing and yeah. But what I'm gonna stick with is Euro Truck Simulator 2 and Minecraft, but I might, not sure yet, other games like Dirt 3 or what other games I might do. Whatever games I might do. I might do a let's play on bread. Which is, I've seen quite a lot of YouTubers done it, so I was thinking I might do it to entertain myself and see what I think about that video of the game. And if you're wondering what I'm using, I got my Euro Truck Simulator. I bought it off a disc, but you can buy it off Amazon. You can buy it off Amazon or what you can do is buy it off Amazon or Steam, or go on the Euro Truck Simulator page and buy it off there, buy it and then download it. What I'd done, I bought it off the disc, or I had a code to file, put in Steam. It's a safe bit of time until I can play online with my friend and whoever want to play with me in future, that's more welcome. But just be warned, I'm doing 3 days at college. What that might affect but I just want to know if you want her to do a look, play on maybe on bread and all that. Or Dirt 3. Whatever you think, what game do you think was good game? Let me know and I'll look into it and then like give you a video of it. Yeah. I'm back, I'm just now pulling into the farm where to drop off the tractor, where you normally drop them at a farm. Yeah, horses. Once my friend said to me, on your truck they've got one of these like this. We've got pigs, and I'm not sure about that, but I'm going to look into it in a minute. Not bad. Right. Handbrake. Turn the engine off. And press that button. Right. Up rank one. Save up to 10%. Saving when you're driving with a trailer and 10% driving. That's not bad. On petrol, I think. Yeah, saving fuel. But when you drive, you're saving fuel at a time. I think. What's this one? Don't know, this one, height is 5, cargo, long travel, I'm thinking to get that one, because it sounds a bit more mirror to save in. Right. Right, I'm gonna have a look at this job. Not bad. Okay, I'm back. I just looked in the job market, and there's one here going from Liverpool to London. I might do that one, or Liverpool to Rotterdam. I don't know if I'm saying that right, Rotterdam, but is it, if so, do Rotterdam. I might split it up in small bits, like do one episode, do most of that, and then the other episode going across, like, if you know what.